Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Personalizing your role center in Dynamics 365 Business Central. Homepages in Business Central are called role centers, and they're designed to reflect our role in the company by providing the information and activities we need to do every day. Sometimes, though, we might want to add or remove things from our role center. This video covers how to personalize a role center. One thing to point out is that we don't need to worry about changing things for our colleagues. Our changes apply only to our own personal role center. To get started, we'll choose the settings icon and then choose Personalize. We're now in personalization mode and can start making our changes. Personalization mode gives us free hand to do what we want. If we do something we regret, we can always choose clear personalization to revert some or all of our changes, depending on what we did. If we clear something that we wanted, we can just make the same change again. When we hover over a part on the screen, a red border appears around it, and choosing the arrow will display options to move or hide the part. We can move a part by dragging it to a new position on the page. We can customize the options on the navigation bar, hide options we don't need, and reorganize ones we use frequently. We can also hide an entire section. For example, if we don't need the headline section, we can hide it to make room for something we think is more important. An important section is the quick access links under the navigation bar. This is typically where we'll want to put the links we use most often. We can add links to pages or reports by bookmarking them, which is easy to do and doesn't require that we're in personalization mode. We can bookmark a list page either by opening it and choosing the bookmark icon, or by searching for the page and then bookmarking it from the search results. While the default role centers are designed to provide general access to typical information and tasks, we should all think about how we can increase our own efficiency by personalizing our role center to make it truly our own. Thanks for watching.